Lamus would always look after his only friend. Olle felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
Yeah. pieces of the teeth and join the walls that circle round the ship. A temporary sacrifice you make in order for your powers to awake. Trust in the transcendent and surrender to be received into the arts of splendor. Behold the transmutation into gold. Soon a god emerges from the mold. No longer human, brittle and alone. A goddess reborn seated on her throne.
Was ahead of him. Olle knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual. If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of. Thank you.